people. Now this is a state of emergency because I was assaulted. Alright, I was assaulted by my brethren. My good brethren too, our brethren I know from a long time. I was assaulted. And the thing is, he didn't even give me a chance to explain. And I would just tell all over went down, no. You break my nose, cough in my nose. Right? I didn't even know what day it is. I don't know what day. I black out. I wake up. Thank God I wake up in my bed. My car outside. Thank God for that. Right? Now let me tell all over went on. I went to buy man, we was liming, right? He was, you know, talking about girls and sex. And sex with girls. And, you know, all the thing, you know, brethren was talk about liming and parties and girls, right? And then he tell me, he baby inside. And then me, know it all, I said, hey, you know what, my boy? You know, I was thinking about shit the other day and your baby came to my mind. And before I even tried to explain, coughed me my nose. And I wake up here and I'm doing this video here now. Now I know all you're thinking, eh? Kuma, or you could say the man baby remind you of shit. Time making no sense. Especially a newborn baby and a father, you could tell that. You could tell a father how a baby remind you of shit. But I could tell only why. I was sleeping, right? This happened before, right? And I had a belly pain, right? And the belly pain, I didn't want to get up because I wanted to go and take a shit. But I didn't want to get up off the bed. So I lied over the bed. And I'm only thinking about shit. No, to get my mind off of shit. I don't know if all of us do it. But I just think of everything else. Right? So when I'm thinking about shit, to get my mind off of shit, I started to think about my ass. In thinking about my ass now, I started thinking about my body. In thinking about my body now, I started thinking, you know what? We're holding my body together. Bones. I started thinking about bones now. I started thinking about, you know, I'm getting old and my bones getting old. And then I started thinking about dying. I'm thinking about dying now. I started thinking about burying in the ground and in the womb scrolling through your body and your eyes and your, you know, your body in the ground already and get eat up, you know. And then I started thinking about my bones in the ground and, you know, I started thinking about fossil. I'm thinking about fossil now. I started thinking about, you know what, if, you know, the earth, you know, after thousands of years, my bones in the ground and somebody dig it up, you know, what it does dig up. I'm talking about bones, let's dig up dinosaurs, right? It's thinking about dinosaurs now. I started thinking about, you know, when is the last time I see a dinosaur? And I remember I watched Toy Story and it had a dinosaur in that. So I started thinking about Toy Story with the dinosaur. And I'm thinking about Toy Story with the dinosaur. I started thinking about toys. And then thinking about toys, I started thinking about babies. You know, toys for babies. And then thinking about babies, I think about my brethren baby. Who I'm supposed to buy a toy for, because I don't know, it's coming to Christmas. So I'm supposed to buy a toy for that. But on that day, you know, I just say, you know, I was thinking about shit the other day and it reminded me of your baby, which when I could have said, you know, I was thinking about toys the other day and it reminded me of your baby, but I wasn't really thinking about toys. It all began from shit. So shit and baby. So shit and baby, and then it had all in between. But I didn't say the between, I just say shit and baby, and all of that come together. So, you know, he cuffed me in my face, and he knocked me out. Now, he knocked me out and he made me bleed. You know, bleeding. My mean is a virgin and thing too, but you know, I had to go up and settle that with him. But people, if somebody walk up to you and say, hey, you know what? I was thinking about my ass crack the other day, and you know, I'm watching your face now to remind me that. Don't get vexed with them. Nah, don't get vexed with them. First thing first, especially if it's a good budget. First thing first, find out why. And Mr. Wendell who punched me in the face. Right, I ain't taking that so. Yeah, baby, I apologize. I regularly should have said, so I was thinking about toys. And your baby remind me of toys.